choked up. I'm hoped up. I'm just trying to leave. This stops the day. This stops the day. This stops the day. We gotta find a way. It started with patrollers in the early days. Today they're still patrolling. Patrolling in similar ways. In the same way, like how I go home. Humiliation, degradation, like having no home. Yeah, I'm tired of grieving about it. Yeah, I wish I could be without it. Yeah, I wish you could be about it. I don't talk about it, I just be about it. I might breathe when your eyes be clouded. I might see when the train is crowded. I pull that car when the truth be shrouded. At least I tell myself that. Maybe you could do without it. I'm always educational, always confrontational. All up in your face with strictly informational. Addicted to the struggle. This is recreational. I hope it's entertaining though, because we still got a ways to go. God Allah said he wanted me, but I got somewhere I want to be. Ancestors' voices be haunting me. John Brown said he wanted me to let Tupac know that he's gonna be back in the flesh along with Huey P. Black Panthers return, but they're gonna be ready for the fans this time. I told them, hold on, Pop, you got this. Young folks about to stop all that pop Chris. They organizing in the streets now. They showing the grown folks who don't seem to know how. They telling you this is a matter of black lives. You tell them it's a matter of all lives. They tell you that you're missing the point. Cause we've been pledging allegiance for 100 years. Saying justice for all for 100 years. The response of all lives matter gets rebuffed. Clearly, it's just not specific enough. I hope you won't deny what my eyes do see. Like Sherman is a thug, but not Murkowski. I hope you hear me saying that I can't breathe. I hope you hear me saying that we can't breathe. The police state closing in, now we can't breathe. Harlem 65, the exit can't breathe. Memphis 68, the king, he can't breathe. Mississippi 55, till he can't breathe. Fruitvale 09, Oscar can't breathe. Bronx 99, I'm a Dewey can't breathe. Santa Rosa 13, and he can't breathe. Brooklyn 06, I'm a he can't breathe. Cleveland 14, Tamir can't breathe. Ferguson 14, Michael can't breathe. Staten Island 14, and he can't breathe. I used to have a 43, and he can't breathe. I'm a strip every day, and he can't breathe. The women and children, yeah, they can't breathe. Now look me in the eyes and tell me that you can't breathe. You're choking on your silence that you can't breathe.
We can hear our neighbors crying. I can't breathe. Now we're in the struggle and we still can't breathe. Yeah, we're calling out the violence of the racist police. We're not gonna stop till people are free.
I'm gonna slow it down and be real clear. Because it may not be what you want to hear. We use a metaphor to help you see. The system is suffocating all of us, but more you than me. I say I can't breathe if you can't breathe. It's symmetry. White unity is the only antidote to white supremacy. White supremacy is not something the Ku Klux Klan does. It's the way America is and always was. White supremacy is why we got a football team named after the scalping of human beings. It's why this land on which we reside is the result of an ongoing genocide. It's why it's the manifest destiny stole land and lives. Now the racist genocide is institutionalized. It's why there's a Facebook filter of the French flag. It's why Boko Haram don't get no hashtag. White supremacy explains Nagasaki and Hiroshima. It's why the victims of Katrina got dissed by FEMA. It's why we got drone warfare and migrant bodies on the border. Black and brown bodies stacking up from Iraq to Florida. It's why Mario Woods and Sandra Bland died in the street behind a police hand. My 12-year-old son got these same blue eyes, but he will never see the fate of a young Tamir Rice. White supremacy. I'm unapologetic, because this ain't no game. I can't let you forget, so I got to say her name. Sandra Bland. Sandra Bland. Sandra Bland. Mario Woods. Mario Woods. Mario Woods. Rakia Boyd. Rakia Boyd. Rakia Boyd. Oscar Grant. Oscar Grant. Oscar Grant. Jordan Davis. Jordan Davis. Jordan Davis. White supremacy is why we can't get no peace. Woo! Woo! That's the sound of the police. I will end this statement by making it clear. I am Macklemore, so I got no fear. I make a statement today and live my life. I make a statement here amidst all this strife. It's a statement that challenges the very foundation. It's a statement that lays bare the shame of this nation. It's a statement that causes the liberals to scatter. Till I die, I'll be shouting, Black Lives Matter.
Justice. Said, can we have justice? Can we be treated equal because we are all people? No one slave, no one animal or pets. You stop killing us and start to pretend. Not every black person at a crime scene is a suspect. Just because I wear a E don't mean you gotta jump your gun yet. Hands up, no shoes, see that's the problem. People think that police is bad people that just want to act different and act vicious. And anything we do, they start tripping and throwing a clip in. It all started with Emmett Till. Ever since demo, black people been getting killed. I made this song so I can heal my people. We don't want to fight, we just want to be treated equal. Not all black boys are criminals or thugs, we just want to make a change. It's a hard knock for my people, people of color. Slave for 400 years and still treated unfairly. But I won't let society scare me. Not all color boys slinging dope, rapping on the corner, sacking my parents, now I'm busy being a hoop boy rapping. We got bigger than the vision, you can't even imagine. Wake up, pay attention, we got a voice, so y'all don't listen. We on a vision, hear our mission. I'm so furious, this is serious. I'm a young black boy who is curious. Martin Luther King, Dollar Change, y'all doing the same damn thing. Y'all gotta hear what I'm trying to say. I'm just a kid expressing how I feel. I'm tired of hearing about black boys being killed. Wake up, pay attention, we got a voice, so y'all don't listen. We on a mission, you're our vision.